Hello, this is Solo Guitarist. Today I'm doing a song by Styx, Sweet Madam Blue, Mr. Dion. I'll do a little piece of it and then I'll come back to it. I'm going to start off on the D part and go back into the show you the B minor part after that. So dress in your jewels and make your own rules and conquer the world and all. Heaven's done. Starts off in a B minor, and what you play on that is you play from the A string down to the E, and then you come back up to the D string. First chord. And then you do the same thing picking wise. This time you release the A, hit it open, come back up to the D string, and then you hit the E string fourth fret. And do the same thing. The difference on this is you do not hit the A string. You start from the D string down, and then you come back up to the D string. Back up to the D. And then you do the same thing here. You hit the third fret, E. This time you hit from the D string down to the B. And then the last chord is a F sharp. And you don't hit the A string on this. Again, you hit the E string, D, G to the B. So all together, those are first chord, second chord, third chord, fourth, fifth. And that's how he does his vocals. He does his vocals with that. Now, after the second verse, he has a little pickup there on that after he comes up with the, with you. And then he goes, Madam Blue. And it goes into the B minor. Now, what I'm doing on that is I'm doing B, A, A flat, G, G flat. And then it goes to the chorus, Sweet Madam Blue, which is B minor, A, G, A, B minor, A, G, pause, build up, A, minor, A, G, A, and then this is where I started, the D, A, D, A, D, A, and this time it goes to G, stops, and then he does the heaven's door here with the vocal, and he goes back into the beginning of it. In the B minor. So after he comes, after he does his B minor part there, does a vocal, it slows down, tempo slows down. Then what I'm doing here is I'm doing a B minor. Now the second chord I'm doing here is 2nd fret A, 4th fret D, and I hit everything else open. To the B minor. This time I'm lifted up on that B. And I hear the same thing here. E string open, B, A, 2nd fret, D, 4th fret. The only difference is I'm doing the 3rd fret on the B string this time with it. And then it goes to the B minor and then does a... And this is where that's where the keyboard part comes in, goes up, all the way up. And then the rocking part comes in. And it's a B, D, E, B, D, G, A, B, D, E, B, D, G, A. And it rocks out on that, does a lead guitar on that. And then it goes into the America part. This is, it's the same exact chords. It's done with the America part. There's a guitar walk down in there, which is kind of cool. And what I'm doing on that one is I'm doing 2nd fret A, and I do 4th fret G. Basically, 2 frets, you know, difference between them. And I keep that formation there. And what I do is I hit. So I barely got my finger resting on that D string where you can't hear it. You wanna muffle that D string, or if you just want to pick the 2, whichever. But I start off on the 2nd fret A, then I go to 4th fret, to 5th fret, to 7th fret, to 9th fret, 10th, 12th, and then it goes to the B minor, A, G, A, B minor, A. Then the G pause build up. Again, B minor, A, G, A, and then the D part. A, D, A. Now this last time it goes to B minor. A to G. A, and the guitar part comes in. Really good tune, you know.